Oh, looks like everyone's back to normal now.
Another day has been the saved.
Alrighty then. Next up is... what were we after again?
The Key of Tides.
Will Rain and the Long succeed in their noble adventure? Stay tuned!
Tama, hey! Who gave you permission to cut to a commercial break? Put us back on the air!
And now, back to the adventures of Lon and Rain and Tama and a bunch of mirages and Lon!
Oh, whatever. So, what are we doing? Anybody? Should we go pay one last visit to Celeste and Cid before we head out?
Welcome to Tometown. We've got books and, well, that's about it, but I hope you enjoy it here.
I just raised my civic rank again. It won't be long before I'm living it up in a castle now.
Oh, so you made it through unscathed? Not long after all the trouble started going down, this person with a ghastly pale face attacked me. I thought I was a total goner. But then this total dreamboat with this huge sword came along and rescued me. I wish I could thank him somehow, but I have no idea where he went afterwards.
This mirage, and apparently turned into a vampire. Of course, I can't remember any of it, but it is really scary to think I might have stayed that way forever.
Play makes you go home with lots of money. That's our motto, kiddos.
I had my own dreams once. And the Federation branded me a derelict.
Now I'll never get to see my dreams come true!
I still remember a little bit from when the trouble started and I got turned into a vampire. I think this might sound a little creepy, but it actually felt kind of good.
And visit whenever you like.
Keys, you say? A temple in the deep? Well, I believe I've heard of such a temple in the Besaid region, directly above us.
So, about this Besaid place...
It sounds like it's the continent that's directly above us!
Good. We won't do any falling to get there.
Be whatever it's called, here we come!
No jokes about B.O. this time? Oh, good.
What's the password? Wrong. What's the password? That's right. How did you know that? Well, don't tell anyone else. Here, I'll give you this if you keep it under your hat. What's the password? That's right. Ever heard of death magic? It can scare...
are tied.
You there. What perfect timing. I've got a favor to ask. There are two special spell stones I need more than anything. Please, can you find them for me? Wonderful. Okay, the two spell stones I'm looking for are a wind spell stone and an earth spell stone. Thank you so much for doing this.
Do you have a minute? I've got a little request. See, there's been a mirage infestation in the train graveyard. Is there any chance you could take care of them before they set their sights on our town? You'll do it? Oh, wow, thank you! All you have to do is head to the train graveyard and take out a few mirages. Thanks. We're counting on you.
Tell me what you desire.
Hey, are we up to this?
You're totally going down.
Farewell.
You found them! Now I have everything I need! Thank you! You saved my hide! Take this. It's my way of saying thanks.
Chapter 18. The Fell Spell and the Quacho Queen.
Victory! Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Predictable.
Thank you.
Dude, it's on! Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back. Alrighty, let's go. That wasn't so bad.
Thin them out? Oh, you're the best. Now the train graveyard should be back to its old self. Thanks. This is for you.
Train whistle?
Look over there. I think I see some lights that weren't there before.
That's the north of us. Maybe the train will take us to the upper of the continent.
Thank you.
way. These tracks don't go anywhere.
Maybe they're doing construction.
Not, not! Huh?
Not him.
Yes, me.
If the conductor is here, then the train must be up in the running.
But, like, how can he be in so many places? Who's catwalking the other trains?
I'm everywhere my passengers need me. The nitty-gritty technical details are a trade secret.
Hush!
Nice try!
What are you...
So, Mr. the Conductor, sir, is the train running? Does it go to the upper of the continent?
Of course it does. Go on, then. All aboard. But first, your tickets, please.
Ugh. My dance moves just don't have that certain something anymore. What is it that I'm missing? Oh, you're Mirage Keepers, aren't you? Your timing is perfect. I've heard that some mirages out there are real lookers. If you find any mirages like that, could you show them to me? I need some new inspiration. You will? Oh, thank you so much! I just know this is going to be a huge help to me. She's gotta be graceful, and cute, and on second thought, never mind. Any female mirage should do the trick. Ah! Oh, she's so graceful and cute! That's it! Now I know exactly what it is I've been missing! And it's all thanks to you. Oh, you're the greatest! This is for you. No need to be shy. Well, see you around.
Supercross Dimensional Sales Girl.
Welcome to the Chocolate Mart. Fantabulous day!
Here, help yourselves.
Right, tickets, please. Go on, then. All aboard. We would like to take a moment now to kindly remind all our passengers to remain in their seats facing forward. Please fasten your seatbelts at this time.
Seatbelts on a train?
What are they for?
3, 2, lift off!
Why does this world's transportation have to be so...
Wow!
Huh? Whoa!
What?
Aloha, and a warm welcome to the Empyrean.
Oh, I am now loving this weather.
It makes me just want to laugh out loud.
I have no idea how to react to that, so I'm just going to ignore you. Now, what do you say we head for that town over there?
Be sure to enjoy our beautiful beaches.
If an enemy slows you in battle, you won't be able to take action as often. Haste magic will fix you lickety-split, but if you don't have that, you can still recover by using a gold hourglass. Here, this one's for you.
Okay, we've got a temple in the deep to find. Why don't we start by asking around?
The Sunken Temple?
Oh yeah, everyone around here's heard about it. But since no one's ever been there, who can say if it actually exists?
Zehapidomu kaine! Did it work? I hear shouting those words turns you into an expert diver.
Aloha. Sightseeing, are we? Well, welcome to the Port of Bisei. It's not the biggest town in the world, but it is nice and laid back. You two are gonna love it here. Just kick back and relax.
This letter just isn't enough. If only I had...
Wait, you wouldn't happen to be Mirage Keepers, would you? I'm looking for some fish scales. You wouldn't happen to have any you can spare, would you? Thanks a bunch. Now I'm finally confident enough to give her my letter.
What do I need them for?
Well, I'm going to use them to decorate my proposal letter. It's kind of a family tradition. We believe that when you ask someone to marry you, giving them fish scales will ensure they say yes. Don't laugh. I get it. I know that fish scales aren't exactly the first thing that comes to mind when people think about romance. But if you ever really looked at them, they're one of the most beautiful things out there. Anyway, you really helped me out. Here, this is for you.
Hey, I wouldn't go that way if I were you.
Why not?
Well, that's an excellent question. But I'm afraid I've already said too much. Hey.
Ah, the sunken temple, huh? Boy, wouldn't it be something if it were real? I wonder who'd actually want to live there, though.
What's that? You'd like to know more about the sunken temple? Oh, I'm so sorry, but I'm afraid there just isn't much I can tell you. I've met all sorts of visitors here during my lifetime, but you're the first to ever ask me about the sunken temple right off the bat.
Well, it sounds like everyone's heard about the temple we're after.
Thing is, none of these people have actually been there.
What'd you expect? It's the temple in the deep. You think people would call it that if it was swimmable?
From the look of it, the train probably doesn't stop there either. Huh? Pantologist. Always here to assist?
Wow! A person that studies the pants? They think of the everything.
Yeah, pants must be serious business.
It's pantologist, dummy. The prefix is pan.
Cookware, huh? Neat.
Not those pans. As in all. Like, they do a little of everything.
Oh. Well, if they do a little of everything, then maybe they can do a little of helping us get down to that sunken temple. Let's hit the pants!
Wait, Lon!
That looks like the place.
Now the test will surely end in success. Oh. Was I a quart of ingredients short?
Service, please!
Lon, ever heard of manners?
Who goes there? Oh my, I rarely cross paths with a giant pair.
So tell me, are you the Pan Mighty person from the ad?
Yes. That's the gist. How can I assist? The Sunken Temple?
Yes.
I don't know, maybe you could give us a magic spell, you know, something that lets us breathe underwater, maybe some magic pants?
Breathe underwater? Whether it's gills or spells you want, a solution can be met, but the sea is its own kind of hell. You're almost certain to regret. The currents will leave you blind. And it's so big you'll be bored out of your mind.
That's discouraging.
Well, hang on. We can handle a little certain regret.
Yeah. If you know a solution, then we'd really appreciate it if you could help us out.
So come on, please?
Well, if you're quite certain that that is your desire, perhaps you're just what I require.
Excuse me?
Excellent! We'll start with the dance. You see, you can't do two total losers at once.
Can't breathe!
Boy!
He simply can no longer breathe air. No.
Why not?
Oh, come now. Darling, use your head. You wanted to swim like the fishes, you said. But a fish out of water is soon to be dead.
Are you some kind of murderer?
Oh, my. After I do you a favor, this is how you choose to remember me. My dear, don't make me angry.
Her magic power is incredible! Rain, maybe you should consider the apologizing?
What? But I... She...
Please forgive me?
No!
I got this.
Oh, you've decided to awake. Well, off you go with these two flakes.
You got it!
Check it out! We're in the ocean and we're actually breathing!
I hope you like it, because we can't breathe anywhere else.
Don't you worry. I've been to the Sunken Temple a bunch of times.
But, just a minute. Does this mean we can't return to Ninewood Hills?
Oh, you can still go the back there.
Hey! I didn't know you could breathe underwater, too.
Don't go to confusing me with your average mortal. I'm special.
Okay, but then why didn't you just go to the temple for us?
What? Are you the crazy? Every inch between us and that key is crawling with the mirage of barrages. I mean a barrage of mirages. If you sent me in there alone, I'd get annihilated.
Sorry. So... did you mean it when you said that we could go back to Ninewood Hills?
Well, that place isn't just immune to the time. It can dispel the magic and other mystical manipulations. So, that means you can go back to Ninewood Hills without the choking to death.
Thank goodness. Although, I guess that means we won't be able to travel anywhere else, huh?
Meh. Let's just finish our dunk to the Sunken Temple. And, wait. If we find the key, will we change back?
Oh, don't worry. Dr. Shantotto gave me the antidote to the curse.
What a relief. I thought we'd end up stuck like this.
Wait, did you say curse?
Dude!
Tja, I mean, curses are the doc's specialty.
First, we've heard of that. Well, as long as she's planning on fixing us up...
Sorta. You see, the doc said, tell those twin losers the antidote costs. So bring me a Quacho Ruby or they can get lost.
So good luck. I'm not crossing her.
She said all that?
Twin losers? What? Where did she get off calling me a loser? Lon is the loser here.
You're mad about the name calling?
Question for you. What exactly is a Quacho Ruby?
Oh, good point. What is a Quacho?
A Quacho? Oh, there's some right over there. Their queen cries red tears, which are called Quacho Rubies.
Now I see. But those sound like they must be just about impossible to get.
True enough. They say she only sheds one tear every decade. The rubies go for at least 100 million gil.
100 mil?
I swear, that is the last time I ever consult a pantologist.
Hey, Titus, how come you can breathe underwater?
Well, if you've tossed enough blitzballs around...
What?
I'll tell you about it some other time. Okay, I'll be waiting back at the surface. Good luck finding that Quacho Ruby.
Yep, got it covered.
Hey, just don't forget why we originally came here.
You know, if we found enough of them, we could all be filthy, stinking the rich.
Oh, I like your style, Tama. Hear that? We're gonna find a Quacho zillion rubies.
I'll say it again. Don't forget why we're here. Let's just find the key, get the ruby we need, and trade for the antidote.
Rubies, rubies, baby, I wanna be a Quacho zillionaire. We're not underwater anymore?
then that means the curse has been... Oh. Okay, wishful thinking. Right. But, like, shouldn't we be floating?
I think that this temple must have some kind of special power. Don't ask me how it works, but I sense some kind of force that keeps people and mirages from the drifting too far away.
Hey, you're right. Something's keeping us weighed down.
But on the bright side, it's just like being on solid the ground. That's especially the helpful for you two, right? Also, this is just the wild guess, but...
Whoa! No way!
In some areas, the walls have their own the gravity, which lets us do cool the stuff like this!
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Ninja.
Whatcha?
I'm pretty sure ninjas are supposed to be quiet. Remember why we're here.
To the find that ruby! Baby, I wanna be a Quacho zillionaire!
No, it was something about a key.
Predictable.
Cut!
Check out these big statues.
Neat. Was each of these a famous Quacho?
They all look the same to me.
I know. It's immense.
You sure it's not a w-
You won't know what hit
you. Ladies and dummies first.
Yes, Lon,
the temple is male.
Rain, you mean you can tell?
In all this time, I thought we were walking on Lifeless the Stone!
Why do I even bother?
Dude, how'd one of these get down here?
I know. They're everywhere.
How long has it been the holding its breath?
Please don't ask lawn questions.
Gimme!
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
You know, as fun as it is to breathe water and walk on the bottom of the ocean, this place is really starting to get to me.
You ever wonder why the ocean is salty? The rain that fills up the ocean isn't salty. Well, there's a reason for it.
Whoa, that's nice. How about you tell me about it another time?
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Thank you. Egads! Foul Tonberries! First they go and steal our precious key. Now they have the utter gall to summon a king. What fiends! They must be desperate to take this realm away from me! Hey, who goes there? Huh? Oh? Not just a human, but a lady giant? How very unusual. Come now. Lady giant simply must tell me the latest land news.
Serain, what's going on?
Ah!
Huh? Is she the queen we're...
No!
Huh?
Stay away! I despise men!
Huh?
Stupid man thing!
Maybe it's not men she hates. Maybe it's just Lon.
Me? What'd I do?
If you're the one to punish Lon, you can have him.
Wait, you're giving me away?
Okay.
Why? Why? Why do they find
feel like I just, I don't know, wrecked a 3-year-old's birthday party.
Well, cheer up. At least now we can go home whenever we want to.
But we need to track down that key. Otherwise, why did we come to here?
That's true. But we know where it is. Remember, the queen said that the Tonberry stole the key.
Aha! So it is down here in the temple. Somewhere.
Seems that way. Let's track down those Tonberries and hope they still have it. Is that the queen?
Oh, cool. That door just opened.
Do you think she's going after those Tonberries she mentioned?
We'd better detail her!
Well, I'm getting dizzy!
No, you haven't. Come on.
Hey, sis.
Hey, what?
I don't think I'm moving forward anymore.
Of course you're not moving forward. You're moving straight down.
I knew it! Help me, sis!
You're not falling, dummy! this place is starting to look less and less like a temple.
Is it still a manse?
Maybe we've fallen into a manse hole.
Yes, that must be it. And dummies first.
Look who's here! Huge!
I'd hate to be on the wrong end of that thing!
Yeah, or any end of it.
You're just scaring me more!
Okay? I'm sorry about before.
I never commanded the man-thing to rescue me. So, if it wants thanks, well then, it's got another thing coming!
He can't...
Goodbye?
Take the blasted key! Toad face!
Okay. Well, I guess we got what we came for. All's well that ends well.
We'll take you the right to where Tidus is waiting.
Right. We need to get a hold of that antidote.
I can't believe you found a Quacho Ruby! Wow, guys!
And the antidote?
Right here.
Woo! You sweet, delicious air, you!
I guess Dr. Shantotto wasn't kidding. The sea is another kind of hell. I don't think I've ever been so tired.
Oh, if you ever feel like going for another dip down there, you're gonna need these.
There you are. I've been looking all over.
Huh? Is that...
Lady Yuna.
Huh? Friend of yours? Hey there, I'm Tidus.
I'm the summoner Yuna.
Wow, a summoner. Never met one of those.
Good the day! Lady the Yuna?
Oh, good. Wait, what am I doing? Don't good the day me. It's no time to mince thus.
Aww.
Explain yourselves. What did you two do to Rydia and Aiko?
Huh?
Hang on a second. Did something happen to Rydia and Aiko?
Don't pretend that you don't know. They're gone. Both of them went missing right after they ran into you.
What?
Really?
Then... You swear to me that you don't know. You really have no idea where my friends have been taken.
No clue.
No.
Nope.
That's a shame.
I might be going out on a limb, but I can't help but wonder if maybe...
What is it?
Maybe someone is targeting summoners. Specifically.
Targeting summoners? Come to think of it. Not long after I met you.
What?
Lady Yuna!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
Great! We lost sight of him!
What's that knight's problem?
Was that the one who took the other summoners?
We're just gonna have to hope Tidus can keep Lady the Yuna safe.
Huh?
What's happening now?
The keys.
Joined again.
Chapter 19. The Other Nine Wood Hills.
What is this?
The path that will take you to the Crystal Tower.
Who are...
Follow that path, and you will find the answers you seek.
Answers?
Luce Farna.
Huh?
If you wish to find her, you must brave the Crystal Tower.
Then our mom's up there somewhere? She's still alive?
The four keys you collected give you the right to know, if you have the courage.
She's a banished! Who in the grimoire was that?
Rain, I'm going.
Wait.
What for?
Why did that woman tell us all that? She must have had a reason.
Well, how in the honk am I supposed to know? Does that mean you're gonna quit? After everything?
No, I just... Come on! Think about it. There's something funny about Grimoire.
Well, yeah, I'll admit it's kind of weird. I mean, it's full of little people and...
No, I'm not talking about that. The prophecies. They treat us like characters in some kind of story. It feels like someone wrote out a plan, and you and I are just going along with it.
What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Rain, you are really overthinking this.
You're underthinking it.
Okay. Maybe you are right about that. But don't act like this story is writing itself. We almost died a bunch of times. If we hadn't collected so many mirages, we never could have made it this far. The way I see it, we did that all on our own. It wasn't pre-Tama?
I think maybe the word you the want is preordained?
That's the one. There's no way it could have been preordinated.
Uh-huh. Or predestified, right?
All of this is starting to make my vocabulary the hurt.
Well, one thing's for sure. We have no choice. Echo did say that there was no changing the prophecy.
Rain?
Okay, let's head for the Crystal Tower.
Oh, okay.
Whatever am I going to do? My son insists upon seeing some mirages up close, but I have no idea what he's talking about.
Okay, so it's white and fluffy, and it kind of looks like a tiny dog, but it isn't really a dog.
I say, do you think you might be able to find the one he's talking about for him? I'll make it well worth your while, of course.
Wait.
I got to lay eyes on it!
My goodness! So this is the mirage he was talking about. Well, I certainly learned something today. Oh, yes. Here, take this. It's the least I can do. Well, hello! Thank you so much for your help the other day. However, I'm afraid my son has yet another mirage he wants to see.
Okay, so it's watercolored, it hops around, and it goes ribbon. It's slimy and gross and awesome!
Would you mind humoring him again, please? Thank you so much again. Here, as a token of our gratitude.
Okay, so it's a shiny gold box with lots of diamonds. I thought it was a treasure at first, but nope.
Oh, of all the time for him to bring it up. Oh, it's you! Wonderful timing. Could I trouble you to look for another mirage my son wishes to see? Thank you.
Welcome to the rift between dreams and time.
What now?
Which champion would you...
What now?
Whose soul will you touch?
Look at this place. I smell an adventure, Boko.
Hold it right there. The treasure in this cave belongs to me.
Hey, you're more than welcome to it for all I care. I'm here for the thrills, and that's about it. I've got it. You can have the treasure, but let's team up. It'll be way more fun with the two of us.
I can keep it all? Woohoo! You're the best! Okay, let's get this show on the road. My name's Riku, and you're...
Oh, I'm Bartz. This is Boko. The pleasure's ours.
Quiet! Wow! This place rules! Aren't you just, like, super excited?
Yeah, I bet the treasures in here are gonna blow our minds.
Treasure, la 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 la.
What's that?
What insolent fools dare trespass upon Ifrit's hallowed domain? You shall rue this intrusion for the remainder of your soon-to-be-shortened lives.
Whoa, intense! What a slick-looking mirage!
Yeah, he looks really strong. He's all, like, burn and stuff.
That's strange. Shouldn't they be cowering in fear? I said I am Ifrit! Leave this place now, or I will roast the flesh off your bones!
Bartz! Don't you realize what this means? A guardian! Now we know the cave is packed with loads of awesome treasure!
I was about to say, you sure know your rules of adventure. Strong foes always position themselves in front of the important loot.
These pipsqueaks, are they enjoying themselves? You fools! Turn back now. I will not warn you again! You all stay out of this!
Ifrit, oh my gosh. Did you just...
I don't believe it. You saved our lives?
Huh? No, I...
Ifrit just saved us from that mirage! Come on, Bartz. We can't let him do all the work!
Yeah! It's our turn to save him!
What? But I wasn't trying to help you. I was just trying to...
Whoa! Who knew that Ifrit was such a nice guy?
I guess that none of them did get it.
Don't lump Riku and Bartz in with Lon. He's on a different level.
You make a good the point.
Huh? What are you guys talking about?
Take this!
Here I am. I'll take it from here.
Your cave will be safe now!
Thanks, Ifrit! You're the best kind of friend we could ask for!
Look! You really have the wrong idea!
I can't go stealing from such a stand-up guy! I promise to leave your treasure alone, okay? You keep it!
I agree. Not after he rescued us, because that would just be bad form.
It is true! Your burning passion has moved me. I could not allow your fires to be snuffed out. And just so you both know, there was never any treasure here to begin with.
What? So it's a bust? Oh, man. That's no fun.
Hey, chin up, Riku. Next time, huh? There are other caves.
You're right. Hopefully, they've got some fierce mirages. Protecting some awesome treasures, because nothing else will cut it.
Bingo. It's too bad Ifrit wasn't a vicious guardian. Those always show up before the loot. You know how this stuff works.
Yeah, and they got a taunt. Something like, I will knock you all down, or whatever, before they run at you like a maniac.
What?
But I'm in this for the long haul. Somewhere out there, awesome treasure is waiting just for me!
You said it, Riku! That's the spirit!
Treasure, wedgie, treasure, wedgie, la 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 la! Do, do, do!
Hey!
No one's ever handled a sweet like that before. Who are those two?
Welcome to where fantasy melds with reality. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Master, are you certain that it came from here? This SOS from the Chocobo sounds pretty far-fetched if you ask me. Yes, I know that's what you told me, but we've scoured the area and I don't... Huh?
Boko, you sure that black Chocobo's part of it?
What?
Those Chocobos have been worked to the bone. You're right about one thing. We have got to set them free.
Hey, Master! Did you hear that? That young man is going to save the Chocobos! Come on! Hold on a minute. That Chocobo is Hyperion. What is he doing here in Grimoire?
Hey, Beaky! What do you want with all these Chocobos?
Quack, quack!
You know, this black chocobo's got a memorable name.
Seraphie once told me that there was a chocobo of that name and color that the maiden named for himself at a place called the Gold Saucer.
Wow. I love amusement parks.
Wait, how did you know it's an amusement park?
Good question.
Phew! We did it, Boko. But I don't get it. What was that chocobo's problem?
Go here!
Okay, guys. You're free to go. Oh, who are you?
Chocobo Galina! I'm just a regular old passerby. Plain as they come. I have to say, you are really something. It takes one tough hombre to handle Hyperion.
And I suppose Hyperion must be that black chocobo from before? I tell ya, that thing was more behemoth than chocobo. And it's not often that Boko gets openly hostile toward anything. Oh, and by Boko, I mean this fella. I'm Bartz, and you are?
My name is Chocolate. I can see Boko is very smart. That, and he seems to have the same keen senses as my master.
Master?
Bartz, if you're planning a long journey, why don't you visit my shop before you go? I carry just the kind of items an enterprising adventurer needs. And I want to ask you more about those chocobos, too.
Wow. You should have said that you run your own shop. Sure, we'll take you up on the offer. Right, Boko?
Oh, perfect. Right this way. Chocoboko Ching! So, I meant to ask, why are you able to understand what Boko says?
Me and Boko just have a special connection.
Need something? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Is this the place? That Mirage Menace has got to be close now. No, oh, wasting no time, I see. You're going down.
Ah!
What the?
What? You lunatic!
Sorry, I thought you were a Mirage. Last I heard, there was a real dangerous one prowling the area.
You're the only danger here. Do you always lunge at strangers without thinking?
I said I'm sorry. So, let's roll. Where are you headed?
You say that as though you actually believe I'll let you come along with me.
Well, of course I am. A dangerous mirage is on the loose in this forest. It's not safe to be wandering around by yourself.
What a hero. You know, I'm perfectly capable of
handling... So, it's settled. I'm Snow. And you?
Celeste. You know, it's rude to...
Celeste, huh? I like it. Okay, off we go.
Interrupt. So tell me about this mirage.
Well, according to the villagers, the thing's supposed to be some kind of colossal beast. Somebody's got to step up and do something about it.
And you let them talk you into hunting it?
Bartz! Show yourself!
What was that?
I have you now! parts!
What have we here? So you're the Mirage everyone's talking about. Oh yeah, you look like trouble to me.
Am I seeing things? Parts? Is that you?
Something's different about you, is it the hair?
Well, you're done scaring the villagers. I'm putting you down right now!
Nice try! You'll need more than an extreme makeover to pull the wool over Gilgamesh's eyes!
Oh, I see. I'll bet it was you that set that vicious monster on me before.
Any last words?
Listen to you. It's like you're having separate conversations.
Hey, Gilgamesh, right? Do you think that monster that attacked you could have been...
I haven't waited this day 100 years! It's over, Bart!
Your reign of terror is over!
This is insane.
Okay, Gilgafresh, get ready for a fistful of Lawn!
First of all, Lawn, you need to pay better attention to people's names. Second of all, Gilgamesh, has he even noticed that he's fighting against us now?
I don't think so.
Poor Celeste. She's surrounded by idiots on all sides.
That's what happens to mirages that misbehave. The villagers want you gone, so tough luck!
Huh? Sorry? villagers?
Just stop! Listen, Snow.
Huh? What are you doing? Don't tell me you're on his side.
Would you just settle down? Listen when people talk to you. Hey, buffoon.
Who, me?
Earlier you mentioned that some vicious monster attacked you, right? What did the thing look like?
I suppose that I would describe it as a colossal beast. But it met a quick end at the hands of Gilgamesh and his mighty blade.
Snow, do you see now? That dangerous mirage is gone.
And you, Gilgamesh, this isn't the person you've been looking for. His name's Snow, not Bartz.
Well, when you point it out, he seems dangerous. Doesn't look especially beast-like.
Whoa! So, Bartz is someone else? I just knew that something was off.
Oh, that was my bad, Gargle Musher. Man, you totally had me fooled there.
I like your style. You may not be Bartz, but you're just as worthy an opponent.
I had the wrong guy, but you put up a good fight. Like your style.
Do they even hear each other?
Any tough guy willing to go around with me? Hey, we are now bros.
Bros, you say? Bros. I like the sound of that.
Man, the two of us must have been destined to go head-to-head today. Do you think we, like, knew each other in some past life?
No, not that I remember.
Then, have you ever been a frog?
No, not that I remember.
They deserve each other.
Shall we get started? What now? Whose soul will you touch?